When laying out the top of our coffee table, we want to make sure and get enough boards that we have more than 20 inches wide and that we can get 40 inches long. Because the top is what everyone is going to see, we want to choose lumber that is free from defects. We also want to choose lumber that has grain that looks relatively similar. This piece of lumber, the grain, does not look very similar between the two pieces. Since we will be gluing this up, we want everything to look the same.